Every day they pass me by, I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with care, headed who knows where. On they go through private living fear to fear. Laughter hides their silent cries. Only Jesus hears. People need the Lord. People need.
It's already paid for. It's yours.
It's mine.
When will we realize?
And they look forward to it. They know that every year there's going to be a country store, and they're going to go in. They're going to get a chance to go and get their presents, but also get their mother and father some presents.
I get to see a lot of children that probably wouldn't have Christmas.
I got mom perfume and body lotion. I got dad a big blanket.
Oh, they're going to be so happy.
Seems right.
Grandpa, you are the man.
No, I'm not the man.
No, hold on now.
I'm pointing you to the man, but I ain't the man.
I should have thanked you, bro.
You're welcome, Steve.
Holderfield is one of them. He practices what he preaches. For more than 20 years, he's reached out to those in trouble. Holderfield says the answer to gangs is showing kids love.
They close their ears to advice, but they open their eyes to our example. A sermon heard is soon forgotten. A sermon seen is never forgotten.
Now, Paul Holderfield does what the rest of the world doesn't do much anymore. Love everyone.
Okay. People can't believe it. You love them when they're grown people. You don't impress nobody feeding them coming tonight. That's what's wrong with them. We don't impress nobody. But we do it out of love. I said, God, many get out of cherry bed in church, you need to get back in cherry bed. Because we have compassion, we have love.
How many hot dogs have you had tonight?
It's just the first one.
Now, I want to tell the truth. Now, it's a church event.
Huh? Just one.
Just one. I'm glad Paul and Paul Jr. can help us all out. You know, it's nice, you know, for the community to help us. I appreciate
y'all. Thank
you, Jesus, for saving me.
I want to
thank you for giving me 46 years.
You think you'll behave yourself?
I didn't know I'd be capable.
You can't do that. Wish you could sing this way.
He says in 1957 he refused to shake the hand of a black man in public. He battled with his conscience for 12 years, and then he did something about it. Today he's the preacher of a racially integrated church in North Little Rock, with his arms stretched out to everyone.
He asked me what I thought about you, and I told him I thought you were the wisest guy I knew of.
You remember last time you told me that I broke down crying? I can't understand it. I can't.
This is James Brown, man. That wasn't that. Once they got Chubby Checker. Hey, hey.
Camp New Williams from their youth group and says he was always a quiet leader who got along with everyone.
When I first heard the news, I couldn't understand why Willie, who would purposely shoot him just because he was not the type of kid who argued or fought with other students.
Time with you and Brother Paul. So see, we go back years. In fact, 56 years.
You when you're in the dark, I'll come and find you. There is no door I'll even open.
How's it seem to be going so far?
So far, everything's going good. I had about 10 minutes to shook his head and left.
Yeah. Afraid, I'm right beside you.